Palmer amaranth will sometimes have just a little hair that sticks out that little tip. Water hemp doesn't. Okay, that's the second way to identify it. The third way, and this is still like the most robust way I know how to do this, go to the seed head and squeeze it. You can do that without feeling like you're squeezing a cactus, you're squeezing water hemp. If you squeeze it and you can feel pricks in your hand, it's probably Palmer amaranth. Okay, that's probably the easiest way. I know some of you guys might have to look a little closer. Where are we at here? It's just starting to den, right?